with you go, you know. Hello. This all in 7 minutes.
It's for you.
Coffee. 5 centuries of history and passion. Coffee. The second most widely consumed.
You can adjust the volume in
the second largest commodity. The best espresso. The Italian version of the drink that has become a worldwide heritage. Not so long ago, it was available only at a bar, at a cafe counter or terrace. Now, everyone can enjoy it at home, using capsules. This market has represented over 4 billion euros in sales. The man behind this revolution, Jean-Paul Gaillard, the father of the economic model for capsule espresso, has now created his own brand.
I created an espresso. Espresso and pizza coffee.
And to become number one ethical farmer, whether it comes from Colombia, Ethiopia, India, or Central America, the coffee is selected with utmost care and roasted according to an artisanal process.
Projects, unseparated municipal waste. I would very briefly introduce my company. I'm a partner and director of a German-Swiss organization, and through technology partners, we believe we have very good solutions, workable solutions for almost a vertical solution for waste management. The point that we believe is important is the fact that we would concentrate on what your priorities are and gear our offering towards that. Into all of the technological makeup of the offering, I'd rather just the technology is very simplistic in its nature. But what we're doing is we're bringing different levels of technology together. It makes for a complex offering, but depending on where the project starts off, I'll assume unsorted, unseparated municipal landfills. And some of the environmental problems that overfilled landfill, overused landfill does cause. Separate organic from dry fraction. We will make use of the organic fraction through technology, biodigestate, and effectively producing energy. In itself, I think, is something that the world is moving towards on the organic side. On the dry side, we would take the dry fraction in a clean form, and it can come in a dirty form. We prefer to work with a clean form because we still think that we can extract energy from it, and we put the organic sludge, or alternatively can be used as a grey water filtration medium. A lot of variables are unknown. So
Thank you.
Just for photo. Hey,
tissue.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Jay. Thank you.
Fine, wait, yes, sir.
Osman.
Rajanagar.
Rajanagar.
Okay, sir. Photo. Okay.
అది శ్రీనివాస్ గారికి 100% సార్
లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ నేను మిస్ అయ్యాను పక్కనే ఉన్నాను పట్టుకున్నాను కేక్
సార్ సార్ వెయిట్ చేస్తున్నాను
Your population is 7 million. Our population is 50 million. Our area wise, 166,000 square kilometers. And also, mineral well, you name any mineral well, is available. Water is available. Long sea coast. Ports are very deep ports. We are having so many advantages. Our resources, human resources, are innovative. Throughout the world, they are working very creative, very enterprising. In this background, I am very happy today. I had a good meeting. Both of you have run very well. Really appreciate you. And at the same time, I am requesting you. Now KPMG also is working with us. They will be our consultants to bring and also organize this meeting. They will be with you. You have to send investors to Andhra Pradesh. Some people will come. Then automatically that environment, that ecosystem will create. Then it will go on autopilot. This is where I am requesting you. I am very happy. It is a wonderful place. Every year I am coming here to go to Davos. There only we can do business. Next year, we have to see different future lines. The pace of price has to be further strengthened. More and more to the consumer. Even they will come from Zurich, capital. And also, I am very happy. Our embassy has done extremely good work for the last so many days. They worked with our people and also with the Switzerland companies. I really appreciate, especially our ambassador also. I'm thankful to her. Because of some reasons, she's unable to come. But I'm really happy. She has done extremely well, especially her. I'm thankful.
Thank you.
Yeah, please. Come on. Have a photo.
Thank you.
We'll be honored.
Yeah, please. Maybe we take, you know what we do? We take a picture and then we put in the bulletin.
Yes, that's a good idea.
Please.
Okay. Maybe you'll turn around again.
Thank you.
Okay, you're not satisfied.
Yes, good.
Okay?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Industry overall, setting up the curriculums with qualified laboratories that are needed in, to do perform life sciences research.
Okay. Completely. Mm.
So the overall implementation plan is already in the proposal. And then we'll, of course, you know, you need real estate, you need facilities, you need lab equipment.
No, what I'm saying, we are having some universities, some excellence. Then how to leverage all these things, what is the role you will play, what is the additional value you are going to bring, how to mobilize resources, these are all the issues.
Based on the research and university programs you already have in place, you can see what is being taught right now in universities, and if these kids are being